educating the mind, strengthening the body, and developing character for leadership and service in the world of today and tomorrow.
Colegio Nueva Granada is a bilingual, bicultural, U.S.-style college preparatory school founded in 1938 that fulfills both Colombian governmental requirements and U.S. accreditation standards. The CNG community is made up of 36 nationalities and a student body of 1,800 students. Diversity of race, religion, and ability are highly valued as they enhance the CNG educational experience. The official language of the school is English. The CNG way is a constant and determined pursuit of excellence in education, achieved through a continuous improvement process.
When I grow up, I want to be a historian.
When I grow up, I would like to be a scientist,
a biologist,
an architect.
We serve all types of students, challenging them to maximize their individual potential in a system that promotes high academic performance. CNG has committed to provide a world-class education that fosters critical thinking, advanced academic skills, creativity, and a love of learning in all of its students. Some key pedagogical developments and programs we offer include the Advanced Placement Program, offering 25 courses, Model United Nations, Confucius Classroom, Congreso de Literatura, and Math Olympics.
The school has definitely made, left a trace in my character in everything I do. I've been taught how to think and not, let others tell me what to do. I know what I should do, what's good for me, what's good for others. I know that, I need to do things for myself to be able to understand them, but I also need discipline, and I need to, be part of a community and not do everything just by myself.
I really think this school is great at its mission statement, which is enhancing, part of it is enhancing the mind. And I think that it's really helped me, and it will really help me in life, because all of the great classes, all the challenging AP courses with the amazing teachers, all of the great test scores that I've achieved, the college counseling program, which is amazing, and I think I'll be able to get into the university of my dreams and get to study what I want.
Be a gymnast.
I want to be a soccer player.
When I grow up, I want to be a baseball player.
CNG values the physical development of its students, promoting a healthy lifestyle and a lifelong passion for physical activity and learning. CNG offers multiple sporting facilities and opportunities to encourage participation in athletics and co-curricular activities.
I play soccer, and I've been playing soccer since third grade. Soccer has developed my body in multiple ways. I've become stronger in all aspects, but most importantly, it has strengthened me as a person. I have gained qualities like being in a team, being a good teammate, being a good leader, having discipline, never giving up and always setting goals for myself, not only for me to succeed, but also for my team.
CNG has contributed to me by all the opportunities it has with sports. There's basketball, soccer, volleyball, there's CNG athletics and CNG condor activities. All those activities help us to find what we really want to do in life and what attracts us. For me, it's basketball.
Well, I want to be a percussionist because, I don't know, for me it's really cool. Because I have already experience and I want to become the best.
I want to be a lawyer.
I want to be an actor.
I want to be a painter because when I paint, I get to express my feelings and I'm really creative and I like love to paint.
When I grow up, I want to be a singer.
CNG understands that character is the foundation on which academic and athletic success is built upon. Beyond discipline and attentiveness, CNG develops in students a sense of ethics, responsibility, and compassion, so they become morally upstanding citizens and leaders. Character development opportunities are embedded in our core programs and wide offering of activities, providing an environment in which students feel safe, appreciated, supported, and challenged to maximize their individual potential for excellence.
CNG has helped me develop my character because it implements life skills and advisory in the day-to-day school life, and this allows me to enhance my feeling of responsibility and expectations, because the teachers here do have very high expectations for us, so it really makes the students want to reach that.
The most important thing for me to be when I grow up is to be a family man. I want to have, I want to have children, I want to have a wife, and I want also to be a very international person. I want to have lived all over the globe, have communications everywhere, and be able to travel all around the world and explore new places.
When I leave CNG, I want to be the type of person who goes out the extra limit and like goes out of my comfort zone to take opportunities and do the best I can do and like push myself to the limit. And I would also like to be the kind of person that understands the actual point of life. Like, I want to be happy when I leave CNG, and I want to be able to achieve my goals.
I want to be a surgeon.
I want to be a business administrator.
I want to be an agent of DEA.
I want to be a teacher.
Well, I want to be a marine biologist.
The pillars of our vision statement strongly delineate the profile of our CNG graduates. Self-confident, global citizens and leaders with a clear moral compass and a heightened sense of community, civic engagement, and service. Multiple opportunities for participation in student organizations and service learning are available to our students.
When I leave CNG, I want to be the person that I started being when I was little. I said that I wanted to be a doctor when I was little, but now I know that I want to help people, and that's who I want to be, even though it's not medicine because I'm not going with that, but just helping people and making where I live a better place.
Well, CNG prepares you to be a global citizen and to help the world in every way you can and what you like. So I think I want to leave CNG being a global citizen and trying to make the world a better place.
I would like to be a person that
that is open to like new experiences and that is not like say one dimensional in some form. And I want to be like immersed in different opportunities that can help me grow as an individual, both intellectually and physically. And also I'd like to give back to my community since like at CNG we're very fortunate to be here. So find a way to give back to my community and like make a difference. If you can be exposed to the CNG community and like learning, you are pretty much set for life.
Thank you.